back to the Mott Athletic Center, the Cal Poly Mustangs against UC Riverside, the final two games of the regular season, the final two home games of the regular season, and Cal Poly is trying to finish undefeated in the Midwest Conference.
Bumps it over to Eversley, and down the road goes to Bennett. Bennett with 18 on the shot clock is going to back and jump hook over Chris Patton. He did it to him, and Bennett does it back. Joel Alwich has got it against Ariel. He spins, he turns, the right hand doesn't get close. Eversley puts it back, that's not close, but then a put back by Alwich is in. Riverside hounding defense, 8 on the shot clock. Otis is going to shoot a 3 and hit it. The elbow, then it puts it on the floor, down the right side, spins, turns, up, under, and